At least one person was injured after a crash at a busy Owensboro intersection. This happened about 4 o'clock at the intersection of Frederica and Southtown Boulevard. That's near Town Square Mall. An SUV and a car were involved in that crash. At least one person was taken to the hospital.